SPLT Split Television Productions. Hello, my name is Raymond Timothy, and this is Ray to Me, the show where things go from 0 to 100 real quick. Today we are going to be Ray to Me-ing the Bluebird's Kiwi Favourite chips. These are the Bluebird's Kiwi Favourite cheese and onion toasty chips. This is the 140 gram bag, and I am now going to eat from it. Real quack. These taste just like cheese flavored chips or green onion and chives flavored chips. They have simply combined the two flavors, and I approve. This is a 84 out of 100, which is on my scale of 0 to 100. However, that is not all. Do not worry. For I have Bluebird's Kiwi Favourite Sunday Roast Flavoured Original Chips 145 gram bag. It is only 140 grams of bag. I was wrong. Sunday Roast is a flavour that I did not expect I would be trying today. That was an unusual flavour. There is nothing quite like the Sunday Roast flavours of Bluebird's Kiwi Favourite chips. They remind me of the meat pie and sausage sizzle flavoured shapes by Arnott's. These are not the meat pie or sausage sizzle shapes by Arnott's. They are Bluebird's Sunday Roast flavoured 140 gram 5 chips bag. But that is not all. I also have to rate it out of 100 from a scale of 0 to 100. Real quick. I give it a 52 out of 100. I would eat them, but would I like it? Thankfully, Bluebird did not cheap out on us this time. Cheap, cheap Bluebird. Here we have the 140 gram Bluebird's Kiwi Favourites Power Fritters and Lemon Flavoured Chips. Again, not a flavour that I thought I would be having today. But I am sure that it will taste real good. And I will find out real quick. Here we go. These have been my favourite of the Bluebird Kiwi Favourite flavoured chips. They are unusually lemony, but also remind me of lemon pepper, which I like. These chips get a 96 out of 100. And just when you thought I couldn't get any more exciting, I have here today a fourth bag of Bluebird's Kiwi Favourites flavoured chips, 140 grams. This one is Lamington. Bang. That was the Bluebird's Kiwi Favourites Lamington flavoured 140 gram chips. They are sweet, not salty, and taste of coconut and nice things. They receive a 22 out of 100. Cheese and onion toasties. Sunday roast. Lemon and power fritters. And Lamington. The four nations of Kiwi Bluebird's favourite flavours of chips, 140 grams, have been tested and tried by me, Raymond Timothy. And they have been rated on a scale of 0 to 100. And now for the ultimate test. How do they taste together and all over my body? Here we have them. Cheese and onion toasty and Sunday roast. Lamington. And power fritters and lemon. That was a lot of chips. My stomach has gone from 0 to 100 real. Quick. This has been Raymond Timothy, and this has been Ray to me. They remind me of the meat pie and sausage sizzle flavored shapes. They remind me.
Don't look this way.
They remind me of the meat pie and sausage.
I'm so sorry.
Why am I like this?